Hey, Austin Smith here, and welcome to Focus on Species. Let's talk about the vaquita. The vaquita, which means little cow in Spanish, is the smallest porpoise in the world.
A porpoise is a type of cetacean, a group of animals that includes dolphins and whales. With only about 100 individuals remaining today, the vaquita is currently the most endangered cetacean in the entire world. Vaquitas have a classic porpoise shape, as seen here, but they're much stockier and have dark rings around their eyes and mouths. They lack the elongated beak like dolphins have, and also have distinctively shaped teeth. They reach about 4 to 5 feet in length as adults and weigh about 90 to 120 pounds. Vaquitas are only found in the very northern portion of the Gulf of California in Mexico, also known as the Sea of Cortez. The vaquita inhabits shallow waters near the coastline, usually in water no more than 11 to 50 meters deep. They feed on benthic fish and squid in these areas. Unfortunately, these are the same areas where many local shrimping and fishing boats go to send out nets for their catch. The vaquitas unintentionally get trapped in their gill nets as bycatch, and since they are mammals and must come to the surface for air, many of the vaquitas drown in the process. The shrimp industry out of Puerto Peñasco, Sonora, commonly known as Rocky Point by Americans, has had an especially detrimental impact on the vaquita.
There have been efforts by Mexico to protect the species, such as establishing a nature reserve off limits to trawlers, but it's difficult for the government to enforce this ban when the shrimpers rely on their catch to support themselves and their families.
The Intercultural Center for the Study of Deserts and Oceans, or SEDO, in Puerto Peñasco, as well as the Marine Discovery Program and the Marine Awareness Conservation Society, or MACS, both out of the University of Arizona in Tucson, have provided educational programs in southern Arizona and northern Sonora for the past several years. Through their efforts, awareness on the vaquita's plight has grown. The vaquita wasn't discovered until 1958, and are shy, elusive, and understudied. With their population declining from over 500 in 1997 to just over 100 in 2013, the vaquita's struggle for survival is very precarious. If immediate conservation efforts aren't successful at protecting this species, the vaquita could be extinct in the very near future.
If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to hit the like button or comment below. Also, be sure to subscribe to my channel to check out future videos. Just click on my face right here. Or check out another episode of Focus on Species right over there. Thanks for watching.